Well, if people come into the foyer of the Reserve Bank, and they're always welcome to do that here at Martin Place, you'll see on the wall on the right-hand side, there's some letters etched into the black stone there that are from our charter. Those words are from 1945. They haven't changed since. And they're about stability of the currency, the maintenance of full employment, and the prosperity and welfare of the Australian people.